And a small passenger plane made a crash landing today in Nepal's Everest region. 18 people are dead, mostly German tourists. Officials say that a Yeti Airlines plane crashed at Lukha Airport while it was landing. The aircraft was a twin otter carrying 16 passengers and 3 crew. One crew member did survive the crash. Officials say it might have crashed after the plane hit a mountaintop as it was coming into landing. About a dozen private airlines operate in Nepal.